New York State, 2 out of 3 people in jail have not been convicted of a crime. 16,000 people are locked up awaiting trial. I care about bail reform in New York because in any given night you have thousands of people in jail, not because they have been convicted of any crime, but just because they're too poor to buy their freedom. We want a bail system that is fair, that it has nothing to do with your economic background. New York should lead the way in criminal justice reform. Tell Albany to end senseless pretrial jailing.